Hello, this is Dragonicfire. Welcome back to another episode of Overload, where I play levels to you viewers after hours. We have, I don't know who's joining, like 2167, this guy right here, otherwise known as Pano Shell before. We have John Marte, 915 right here, and we have some random hobo joining from outer space. Are you eating that fish setup, maybe? We have D123E456E916. This is the cast we're working with. He might be like, what did I just walk into? Well, sir, you just walked into $1 million. Not really. We played a bunch of levels last time, but we did not go through all of Strike Warriors. Damn it. So we're gonna try it again. Strike Warriors 3-bit. I was watching, whatchamacallit? I was watching, blah blah play this. Sorry if I'm, like, out of it. I'm trying to situate myself. But yeah, I was watching blah blah play, and it just flailing around, and, I was talking to Shanzenos with it. About it, and he was watching the stream also, and he's like, "It's like tell him to do this, tell him to do that." It's like, dude, it's like I told him already that like he's probably playing the game. The whole thing with streamers a lot of the times, especially if it's just them streaming, and they're not playing with it, and like everyone else is playing the game, that most people won't pay attention to chat. Like if there is someone that is in, like, Skype call with them and not playing the game at the precise moment, they might look at chat and be like, oh, this person said this, this person said that. Like, I realize Final Fantasy X I didn't have too much trouble with, but it was Resident Evil 4. I couldn't always look over half the time, especially when there are, like, 5,000 Ganados on my butt with, like, axes up the rear. And everyone's, applying cologne and perfume. So we're going to play this. I don't know if we're going to go through all the levels, but last time I played one level. We're not going to do that level, but we're going to do the level after that. Not his newest level, because I don't trust my PS3 to... Well, that's that I don't trust my PS3, so I don't trust the game enough that's not going to be like, oh, yep, time to crash. But yeah, that's pretty much that. What else to go over? If you're also watching this episode, like I said in all my past couple Overload episodes, there will not be an Overload come the day that this is uploaded, because I will be moving that day, so don't expect anything. Don't be like, oh, I want to join Overload for that day. Let me do my little trick. So that's pretty much how that's going to go. And that new guy's like here. I don't know if he joined me because he knows me, or if he joined me because he did the dive-in. What I need to do when I start making videos. Get a capture card and a mic. That's the best advice. If you're not good with commentary, start talking about like what you did for your day, or... start telling a funny story, or basically talk about the game. Like, especially if you're doing an informative video or let's play, it especially helps to boost your commentary a lot. My first one, like my first official one, was Dot Hack, and that had to be really informative, so that's kind of what got me going. What else to give advice on Let's Plays? It helps to also do cooperative, first off. That helps also build commentary off each other. But I recommend, in my personal experience, to do it yourself first. Do it yourself, it'll give you... Your first playthrough is not going to be your best playthrough. Let me put it that way. Expect to have bumps, expect to have crashes, or expect to have like anything that will go wrong with it. Because chances are it might have something go wrong, chances are it might not have something go wrong. So, that's pretty much that. And let's actually play the level. Hopefully no one glitches out. Please, no glitch. I'm half scared. Yeah, someone dropped. Did someone drop? Okay, we're all here. Thank the heavens. Thank the heavens, Sackboy. I would have teens. Okay, we'll do deathmatch. We'll do this level. Okay, I like being that guy. Okay. Okay, what is this? Oh yeah! Boom, 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 boom. Oh, come on! Fire the rockets! Ah, oh, come on! Oh! Ah, oh, come on! Oh, double kill! Yeah! That's what I'm talking. Oh, shit! Eat it, sir. I don't know who you are. Ah, come on. No, I want him. I wanted him. God dang it. I'm not as good as Blah Blah. Oh, my sword! My sword! What? How did I... Oh. I want my sword. Ugh, come on! Well, that was dumb. If I can get my sword, we're good. Okay, you guys fight it out. You guys fight it out. I'll let you fight it out. You see this? You see this? This is the best thing ever! This is the best thing ever! Boom! Yeah! Get sniped! Yes! Sniped! Now that I know how to dash. Oh god. I will just hide here. Oh god. Oh come on, health. Okay, I will just camp here. Oh, now the health wants to show up. Come on, help! Yeah! Health for the rescue! Boom! Come on, where's my sword? Yeah, eat it. Okay, I need some help. I need help! I need help! I need help, please! Please, send help! I need help! I need help! I need help! He's gonna kill me! He's gonna kill me! Alright, here we go. Oh, I'd rather die. I got a warrant for your arrest. Oh god. Please no. Please. Hashtag no. Now that I know how to play this. Let's go. Come on, jump. 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 After watching Blah Blah play this, I know how it works now. I'm much better at it. Yes! Oh, come on. You know you... God dang it. You know you want sword! Oh, this person is resilient. They do not want any of the sword. Yes, got him. And for... This is only my second time playing, viewers, so relax. If I was like, oh, you know how to play. It's only my second time playing. 5 minutes remain. I need this. I need that health. God dang it. I didn't want to do backflips. Oh. Come on. Oh, come on. I have so little health. I have so little health, it's not even funny anymore. Okay, there we go. Yeah! Boom! You wanna play a game? Boom! Yeah! This other guy has like a bunch of points. He's been killing this person that's AFK. Let me fix that. Let me get some points out of that. Oh, come on. The sword is so OP. Why is the sword so OP? I don't understand. Boom, 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 boom. Yeah, death to you. Death to the minions. What is this? I will take this health, thank you. Let's see. Boom. Oh god. Sword, save me. Sword, save me. Sword, save me. Sword. Give me strength. Sword! God, I am not the enemy! I am not the enemy! Don't even start with me, I was not the enemy. Uh. Okay, you need put down. You need put down for rabies. You need put down for rabies. I'm sorry. Oh god. Okay, boom. Let's do this. Need to be put down for rabies. Okay, got my sword. Got the OP weapon. Or maybe I didn't. I will not let you get this. Sorry. Okay, here we go. Got my sword now. I think I got my sword. No! Into the atmosphere. You know what? I don't even care anymore. You son of a bitch. I will have your head for this. I'll have your jibs. Your jibs! That was a weird glitch. Yeah, I'm liking this. That's pretty fun. Get smacked, both of ya! The round goes to me. Get over there. Okay, we have to go out of it. And then go back in. Well, actually, that was 16 minutes. I might do something short, quick, because I don't want this to run on forever. I don't want to exhaust it all. So the first two levels I played are pretty excellent. They haven't done anything as outside the norm of Little Big Planet 2. They haven't crashed my PS3 yet, let me put it that way. Like, blah blah played the latest level. Like, and when I was watching it, I was like, is this the latest level? And then I saw it, and then next thing I know, yeah, it's the latest level, and then he just suddenly froze up. So, yeah. Well, we're stuck at a loading screen. This overload might be slightly short. Yeah, we're stuck at a loading screen, so... Oh, nope. Yep, and it did the thing I thought it would do. So let me invite Shanzenos. Who else did we have? We had the Ike guy. Yeah, allow him. Is Roger by themselves, or are they with somebody right now? Because I will invite them if they're by themselves. They are by themselves. I'll invite them. We'll keep this all. This will be a pure episode. Invite Shanzenos. I'm not sure if he's getting the invite or not. Invited Roger also. Yeah, I'll just edit this out once everyone joins and we're loaded into the level again. Okay, well, we're back, viewers, and we have Dope Boy with us instead of the random viewers. So we're gonna play this map.
Love you.
We'll load this.
I wanna do something that awesome.
I'm the first. Okay. Shit! Oh, the sword! The sword! Gotcha, Dope. Ah, God. Health, thank you. Health, please. Help. Because everyone's OP. Oh, we're all dead. No. I will take a sword, thank you. Sword for all, sword. Dude, shit's ass, I think he's thinking now. Because everyone just spams the crap out of swords. Look how OP these swords are. Holy lag. Look at dope. Dead. I will absorb all your damage. Come here, Dove. Come here. Oh, God. Oh, God. Wow, you cheater.
I can't eat.
You are screwed. You are screwed. Oh, God. Come down here. Wow, that is cheap beyond reason. I can't get up there. I seriously can't get up there, but he could still hit me through the column. That's bullshit. I'm calling bullshit on that shenanigans. Hasta la vista, baby! I will take this health. Nope. You wanna go? Irish bull? You part Irish? Cause I know you are! Yeah, eat it. I don't care if I even took damage. Oh, I can't go down. Alright, quick, there's a health pack down there. Oh, and of course it disappeared. Let's test out all these. I don't like that. It smells funny. Let's wait for the health pack. Yep. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, baby Jesus. Dun 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 dun. You wanna go? Yes, I got a major chunk out of him. No, he's mine. Oh, I better get this before somebody else collects it. Come here, Sonny. Come here. Someone else is gonna get that points, aren't they? No! Yes, my points. Come here. Nope. Come here. No! Oh my God. Arch, no. Well, that's what you get for using the PS3 control. God. Mine. This guy does not know when to quit. Yeah. Don't look all retarded. Now you know how I feel every time I face chumps.
I can't even swing the weapon.
This is a retarded.
Come here. Yes. Fell for my trap. But the only thing is. I don't think so. What? He's not even getting hurt now. Yeah, got him. Oh, he got me, finally. He put an end to my reign of terror. Oh, God. That was terrifying. That was beyond terrifying. Gotcha! Mine, too bad, buddy. Too bad. Oh, come on, you stole my kill. This other guy stole my kill. Come here, no. Come here. Oh, that's so hilarious. Dope's so pissed. Reminds me how I was yesterday after playing with Chug. Come here. And waggle my stick. Oh, God. Yeah, got some points. Come here, buddy. No, God dang it. I gotta get him. God. The sword randomly switches out sometimes.
That's creepy. What's that? Seems like a portal gun?
Got him. God. Got them both. Come on. Yeah, I got them. Oh, I didn't get them. Now that you said that, Joe, they are coming after you. Die! Oh, no! God dang it! No! Come here! I will kill you if it's the last thing I do. God dang it, he's got health! He's got health. The only reason they're going after Dope is... Oh, I got killed, Dope! Watch out! Watch out! Watch out, get to the chopper! Ah, damn it. Anyways, that's it for Overload for a while. I hope you enjoyed it. Anyways, thanks for watching, thanks for joining.